stocks discussed on Phil's Gang are not in any way a recommendation or solicitation to buy, sell, or hold. If considering acting on information presented, we first recommend you seek out a competent, licensed professional for advice. Get ready for the radio show that tells you what Wall Street doesn't want you to know.
Oh, I'm a money magnet. Money, money, money's coming to me. Money sets me free. I'm a money magnet. Money, 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 money's coming to me.
It's your daily dose of how to manage your money. And now it's time for Phil's Gang on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network. With your host, Phil Brandy.
Whatever we were worried about, we're not worried about anymore. Powell met with Trump. Everything's fine now.
Everything's fine now. Yep, market's back up, 334 points today. Everything's fine. But you know what? More and more people, but especially the baby boomers, they're saying, you know, I'm not living as well as my parents. You look at the millennials, they're still living at home, for God's sakes. But think about that. They're not living as well as their parents, the baby boomers. You know why? Because it's debt. All the debt they accumulated. All the spending came from debt. See, remember, when you have a lack of economic GDP growth for 10 years, and remember, the lack of economic GDP growth comes from one place only, lack of business spending, where companies take their profits and plow it back in, and that new equipment, new machinery increases productivity, increases wages, people go spend. But here's the other problem. You want to be spending from the higher, from the better job you got, the higher wages you got, the higher savings. But we haven't been doing that for 10 years. What we've been doing is they've been giving us more credit cards, easier ways to get loan on an automobile. And it's unbelievable. It's just debt. See, you need growth from the spending. Every time we spend, if it's coming from your savings or coming from good wages, but if it's coming from your credit card, that's bad. It's spending from increased jobs, good jobs, increased wages in the high-pay sectors of manufacturing, construction, drilling, mining. For 10 years, those sectors are down. For 10 years, 70% of our jobs come from bartenders, waiters, waitresses. Healthcare is the biggest thing ever. Now, healthcare givers. When you look every first Friday of each month, and I'll never forget when Maria Bartiromo was lying. We got our numbers. I think it was 166,000 jobs. Most all of them. Okay, except for 33,000, were all healthcare, all service jobs like that. And the lowest jobs in that report were manufacturing and construction. But yet she turns around and says this.
Let me tell you first about the July jobs report. Good report, shows growth in jobs. Most sectors actually saw job creation, construction, manufacturing.
Our July read on ISM manufacturing nationwide, expecting a number near 52, 51.2, so it's a bit light.
Yeah, down. Just the opposite of what she says. You know, last night I'm watching Hannity, and I get sick of watching Hannity. I like him. But it's the same stuff over and over and over and over and over. Everybody's going to go to jail. You're not going to see anybody. Nobody's going to go to jail. I mean, they already took Comey and gave him a pass. I mean, if they gave Comey a pass, nobody else is going to go to jail. He's waiting for the 60-page report to come out against Comey. Give me a break. You're not going to see the FBI director go to jail. You're not going to see Gabe go to jail. None of these people are going to serve a bit of time, believe me. It's not going to happen. And I don't want to get off on the political thing, but my point was how you can't trust your government. Every day, for 2 years now, this Russian deal, how you can't trust your government. Well, you think we're going to be so lucky we can trust Wall Street? Wall Street is no different. Wall Street lies to us every day. They try to create an illusion. They lie to you every day. So if you're going to make an investment and you're going to listen to these people on Wall Street, these financials, you're out of your mind. That's why we use charting every day. We use the algorithms. We follow the money, the biggest institutions. If I'm going to buy a stock, here, take one of our stocks. We're up in Schlumberger, 21%. Do you think we listen to these people on Fox or CNBC? What are you, nuts? Here, listen how they flip back and forth. Listen.
Your wages are going up in a way that they have not gone up in over a decade. These are absolute 100% facts.
We've seen paycheck growth decline from a 4% rate in January to 2.6%.
They just lied to you. No different than the government. But you know, it's fun to listen to Hannity and all these people talk about what's going on with the FBI and the Department of Justice and how they're screwing everybody. But it's not fun when it comes to your money. This is bad. Here, listen.
America's job market is once again red hot.
Not true.
Monthly gains are now averaging $164,000 this year, and that's down from the average.
Sure, that's down. So there's two bold-faced lies. Charles Payne's lying, and this woman that was on with him lying. But that's their job. That's their job. But if you're going to be an investor, and you listen to people like or Cramer or any of them, they're not going to give you the facts. I tell you that over and over, because their job is to sell. They're salespeople. For them to be on TV, that's called airtime. Someone's got to pay for it. They have to get advertisers. And the only way the advertiser will come on, if they see it's working. If I'm Ford or GM or I'm selling golf clubs, I got to make sure I check every month, what are my sales? I got all this money I put on CNBC, put all this money on Fox, and my sales going up. So they're under a lot of pressure, Varney and Payne and Maria, and to push and push to make you feel, create an illusion, things are great, so that you feel good, you go out. You ever notice you ever notice how they give you the confidence number? We have the biggest debt in history with credit cards, auto loans, school loans, all delinquencies like we never saw before. Oh, but their confidence is great, they tell us. But what gets me, though, is the lying. And then they pump everything.
I've got to remind everybody, we're in for a rally. President Trump just promising a big new package for farmers, a softer tone from China in the trade talks. Mm-hmm. And the president wants to get the Fed to lower rates pronto.
But that has nothing to do with the economy. This is the stock market. See, there's two tiers of justice we have found. There's one kind of justice if you work for the FBI, Department of Justice, or you're connected like Hillary Clinton. That's one justice. Then there's the Main Street justice. You'd go to jail. You'd go to jail if you lied to the FBI. But the FBI, when Comey was interviewed, he lied. He's not going anywhere. They're not even prosecuting. So there's two tiers of justice in this country. It's the same thing on Wall Street, your investments. There's two tiers of investing. There's two tiers. And most people don't understand that. The stock market does not reflect the economy at all. We'll be back right after this break. Join my gang, Phil's gang.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
When the markets open, we watch the market all day long. And when we see there's an opportunity for a stock, and it's a stock that we've been following, there's a lot of stocks we put on our watch list, and it has to hit a certain criteria. Then when it does, we alert you. You immediately get an alert. It says, we bought this stock, X stock, at $30. So you get an alert immediately. What's better than that? I mean, nobody does that for you. But the most important thing, they'll say, okay, here's why we're getting out now, or here's why we're taking profits. I think it's going to go down. Look, the most important thing is this. I want you to be prepared for when the market does tank or rally, that you're with us, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG. Join my gang right now, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG, and you'll be in position, and you'll sleep at night, and you don't have to worry.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. Thousands of investors trust PhilsGang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites, out-of-date newsletters, and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. And we'll see you on the charts.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy. Is your business prepared to respond to any emergency in the workplace? Well, you better be. Let over 30 years of law enforcement experience go to work for you. Boyd Investigative Group is here for all your business security needs. I know. I use them. They're terrific. Call today for your free confidential consultation. 941-724-4535. That's 941-724-4535. Or visit them on the website, BoydInvestigativeGroup.com.
License number A1-900-020.
With the PhilsGang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Don't have time to analyze and study stocks? At PhilsGang.com, we recognize that there are all types of investors, and we also recognize that your time is valuable. So we offer investing programs for all individuals. We offer investing programs for long-term and short-term positions. And PhilsGang.com provides quick and easy-to-understand investing videos that only take a few minutes to watch. With the PhilsGang.com investing programs, you will learn technical stock charting, how to execute your trades, and most importantly, you will gain the confidence to know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at PhilsGang.com. That's PhilsGang.com. Or give them a call, 877-600-GANG.
When the markets open, we watch the market all day long. And when we see there's an opportunity for a stock, and it's a stock that we've been following, there's a lot of stocks we put on our watch list, and it has to hit a certain criteria. Then when it does, we alert you. You immediately get an alert. It says, we bought this stock, X stock, at $30. So you get an alert immediately. What's better than that? I mean, nobody does that for you. But the most important thing, they'll say, okay, here's why we're getting out now, or here's why we're taking profits. I think it's going to go down. Look, the most important thing is this. I want you to be prepared for when the market does tank or rally, that you're with us, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG. Join my gang right now, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG, and you'll be in position, and you'll sleep at night, and you don't have to worry.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
Thinking about investing in the stock market? Go to philsgang.com, where we have over 50 years experience in trading and investing in the stock market. Phil's Gang teaches you how to make profits in the market with stock chart analysis, up-to-the-minute alerts, and always keeping you informed with professional guidance in long and short-term positions. Go to philsgang.com or call one of our professional staff to answer your questions. 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Stop wondering about your financial future and start doing something about it.
Welcome back to the Phil's Gang Show. Learn, invest, and make profits with philsgang.com and give us a call, 877-600-4264. Now, here's Phil.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. Okay, so we're talking about how if you ask any baby boomer, they're going to tell you they are not living as well as their parents. And there's a big reason for that. It's because we lack economic growth. The last time we had a 3% economic growth was 14 years ago. So between Obama and Baby Bush, up to that time, I think for 60 years, we had a 3% growth. But when we hit Baby Bush, then Obama, it stopped. And we haven't had it since. And we haven't had, when I say GDP growth, an annualized GDP growth. We haven't had it. Because what's happened is that if you don't have companies putting money back in, then you're not going to get a raise. And where did this all start? Well, go back to Hillary Clinton. Go back to when I think it was 19, I can't remember when they were in office, the Clintons. Is this 1993? Well, anyways, the point I'm making is when she got in office, she was just like AOC. She was a Marxist, right? She was going to fix the world. By the way, did you hear AOC? Yeah, 1993, this all started. But listen to this. This is AOC.
I woke up in the middle of the night at 3:30 in the morning, just concerned about climate change. There are a lot of diseases that are frozen in some of these glaciers that scientists fear that there's a potential that a lot of diseases could escape these melt.
Unbelievable. She's right, though. But that's not the problem with her. Do you really believe she woke up at 3 in the morning thinking about glaciers? I mean, there's been incidents where, something melted away and a deer, the carcass ends up going up and the diseases came from it. People got sick. Sure, that happens. But whatever those diseases are, we got medicines. We got medicines, okay, take care. I mean, it's not like the whole world. She's making it sound, wow, these diseases that we never heard of before. They're all going to start going to take the whole world out. Remember, the world's only going to be here for 10 years. But my point is, we had Hillary Clinton was just a crazy Marxist like her. So she came in and says, you know what? CEOs are making too much money. They're making too much money. I wonder if she says that today, huh? So she came up with a bright idea to go and to say, you know what we're going to do? We're going to get companies, board of directors, to stop paying CEOs so much money because what we're going to do is cap their deductions, what they can deduct of the CEO pay. We'll limit it to $1 million. If they want to pay more than $1 million, they can't deduct it. And remember, if you can't deduct it, the biggest expense for a company, of course, is labor. And they want to have that as a deduction. So she thought she was really clever and she was going to nail everybody. And they passed the law where it was capped. But what they didn't do, the lobbyists were clever. They only capped the salary. So all they did is just switched everything to, you could have as many options as you want, bonuses, anything that wasn't connected to salary would still be deductible. And the timing was perfect. The timing was perfect when the economy collapsed after Baby Bush, when we had the housing collapse, and they wanted to bring interest rates down to zero, or had quantitative easing to bring interest rates down to zero so they didn't have to pay a high rate of interest to China on money we're borrowing to pay on our national debt, the interest. Wanted to get that interest rate down. So that's when QE came in. And from QE, they brought interest rates down to zero, and you know the rest of the story. Then we started with stock buybacks. And so their salaries went up 600% with the stock buybacks. It was a huge bonus for them. But the problem was, once They saw the kind of money they could do with stock buybacks. Why would they take any of that money and plow it back into the company for new machinery? Why? Why would they do that? Would you? If you're sitting there, a CEO, and every time you buy your company stock back, what happens? The less shares you have, that means your earnings every quarter, you spread over fewer shares, so it artificially increases the earnings they otherwise would have not had an increase in. And then that increased earnings is what increases your stock. So if you have a stock called stock A, and let's say the earnings were, 2%, okay, and the stock was trading for 10 bucks, and you had a million shares out there trading, so they buy half it back, so they buy half a million, so now there's only, to the public, there's only half a million that can be traded, so they don't increase it, they say their sales were $10 million, all of a sudden, again, sales $10 million, and they're not increasing their sales at all. So, but by buying that stock and reducing it from a million shares to a half a million, they're going to spread their earnings of 2%, we'll say, over half a million instead of a million. Wow. If you spread the earnings of, let's say, 2% earnings over a million, it would have gone up maybe, I don't know, let's say, just for sake of math here, it goes up 1%, so it goes up to 3, and your stock would go from 10 to 12. But by cutting it back to a half a million, instead of going from 2 to 3, you're going to go from 2 to 7, and your stock is going to go, instead of from 10 to 12, your stock's going to go from 10 to 18. So what's happening is the CEO, the more stock they can pull back in, they don't have to increase sales. They have no incentive to put money in R&D. They have no incentive to increase sales and come up with new products. They have no incentive. For 10 years, there's no incentive. So everything you're going out and spending, you're using credit, debt. And that's why for 14 years, the company can't grow.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
With the PhilsGang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Don't have time to analyze and study stocks? At PhilsGang.com, we recognize that there are all types of investors, and we also recognize that your time is valuable. So we offer investing programs for all individuals. We offer investing programs for long-term and short-term positions. And PhilsGang.com provides quick and easy-to-understand investing videos that only take a few minutes to watch. With the PhilsGang.com investing programs, you will learn technical stock charting, how to execute your trades, and most importantly, you will gain the confidence to know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at PhilsGang.com. That's PhilsGang.com. Or give them a call, 877-600-GANG.
When the markets open, we watch the market all day long. And when we see there's an opportunity for a stock, and it's a stock that we've been following, there's a lot of stocks we put on our watch list, and it has to hit a certain criteria. Then when it does, we alert you. You immediately get an alert. It says, we bought this stock, X stock, at $30. So you get an alert immediately. What's better than that? I mean, nobody does that for you. But the most important thing, they'll say, okay, here's why we're getting out now. Or here's why we're taking profits. I think it's going to go down. Look, the most important thing is this. I want you to be prepared for when the market does tank or rally, that you're with us, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG. Join my gang right now, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG, and you'll be in position. And you'll sleep at night. You don't have to worry.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264.
That's 877-600-4264.
I signed up, and I've learned an incredible amount from Phil and Steve. The staff at Phil's Gang give platinum-level service and stock recommendations. You know, it's as simple as that. At the end of a month or so, I've always been in the black. Phil's Gang is a class act. I'm happy to be a member.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
If you're going to make money in the market, you got to make money when the market goes back down, when these stocks start dropping. That's the key to investing. You're never going to make money if all you're depending on is stocks going up. Give you an example. Schlumberger. This is one of our five stocks. And Schlumberger, we have a 20% return right now because my members, if you're my member, you would have been short. You would have been short. Every afternoon at 2 o'clock, you go to my site. It says Working Investor Group, and we tell you exactly what to do with that stock. And same of the other stocks. You don't have to know anything about the company. All you do is at 2 o'clock, you go and find out what we're doing. Nobody else does that.
For more information, go to philsgang.com, philsgang.com, or give us a call at 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264.
I've been a Phil's Gang member since 2014. Over that time, I've generated over six-figure profits. Following Phil, his charting system has really been a huge impact on my career and my life. I would recommend Phil's Gang to the mom and pop out there. I would recommend it to parents teaching their children. I would recommend it to grandparents. If you really trust in their system, you will do well.
For more information, go to philsgang.com or give us a call at 877-600-4264.
Thousands of investors trust philsgang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the Phil's Gang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the Phil's Gang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites, out-of-date newsletters, and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the Phil's Gang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. And we'll see you on the charts. Welcome back to the Phil's Gang Show. Learn, invest, and make profits with philsgang.com and give us a call, 877-600-4264. Now, here's Phil.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. We're talking about there's two tiers of justice in this country. You have one tier for somebody like Hillary Clinton that's very connected. She can destroy evidence. As a matter of fact, the FBI told her how to destroy it. You got the Department of Justice, I mean, you got the FBI, Comey, this Gabe guy who put together this false narrative to give to the judge was all a lie. They announced last night they're not going to go after Comey. Gabe, I understand now the word is that he's going to get his pay reinstated. That's right, he's in a lawsuit, and they're thinking about reinstating his pay. These guys aren't going anywhere. So there's two tiers of justice. You and I would never get away. Look at what happened to Martha Stewart. She made one little lie to the FBI. She went to jail. Comey, Gabe, all these other people, they lied. And what happened with Gabe? McCabe, he goes to CNN, he gets a job. He's going to be on CNN because he's such a good liar. But what would happen to you and I? We'd go to jail. But it's the same thing on Wall Street. There's two tiers. Okay, of the economic, I should say two economic classes. There's the guy who are very, very wealthy, and there's everybody else. Here, listen to this. Let me have my cut here. Listen to this. This is Varney today. And he's talking about the yield curve.
Remember that yield curve? Yes. It's still inverted. What's the 10-year is what?
147.
And the 2-year?
1.47. And the 2-year is 1.51.
But that's a big inversion.
Still inverted, yeah.
So what? The Dow's up 500 points.
So what? The Dow's up 500 points in 2 days. It's up 500 points in 2 days because of a fake narrative by Kudlow. Remember, and they came out and admitted they lied yesterday when they said, remember it was on Friday that we were down 600 points because of China. Then we come back Monday morning, we're up 200 points because the lie was, oh, there was a phone call over the weekend and everybody's going to be happy and China is going to start dealing with us again. We wake up and the market's up 200 points. This morning we get up, China again. They talked to China overnight. China said that they want to be really, they want to do this calmly. And it's all about China. It's all false. It's all narratives. But the market's up 500 points. Why don't let my mind member just listen to something that stupid and buy stocks? But listen to Varney, what he says.
And you're telling our viewers, don't sell. You might get some more gains later this year, if not in the immediate future.
Absolutely. That's what I'd say. Stay the course. This is about
how stupid is that? So they said to buy Best Buy.
Well, Best Buy on pace for its worst day in almost a month, and that's after quarterly financial results. Joining us, Anthony, what do you make of the quarter today? It was mixed. There were things to like, and there were things to be disappointed about. How do you put it together?
From my perspective, this is a buying opportunity. I am pounding.
Buying opportunity. Okay. Go to my site, philsgang.com. If you have a mobile device, let's put up BBY. Now, my gang, there's no buying opportunity here. What are you, nuts? It dropped from $77 down to $62. That's about 18%. 18% this thing dropped. And you can see where it turned red. You can see what it said. It was over. The institutions were pulling the money out. See where it turned red? That means they're pulling money out. So the point I'm making is these people will tell you anything so that you go out and you push that stock market up. They want you to buy in the stock market. And here you're going into a stock market where construction spending is the lowest in 18 months. See, here's what they do. They try to convince you that the stock market is the economy. So they're going to push you to buy, you heard them, when construction spending is the lowest in 18 months, manufacturing activity is the weakest in 3 years, global manufacturing is to crash to a 7-year low, the New York State Empire manufacturing came out, the largest decline ever. Our durable goods orders, those are the big goods, those are machines that companies have to buy to produce goods and so forth. The durable goods orders plunged the most in 3 years. Factory orders are the slowest growth since Trump's been elected. Class A trucks, those are the big trucks that hook the trailers on and they go coast to coast carrying about 25,000 pounds. You see them going up the road and you're trying to pass them. Those orders are down 70% because there's no business. Year-to-date job cuts highest in 2009. Pending home sales is contracting the most year over year. Existing home sales tumble year over year for the 15th straight month. I can go on and on. Business confidence, lowest in 7 years. So what does he tell you to do? Barney says, don't worry about the yield curve. The yield curve, it's never been wrong about a recession. Never. Never. 27 times, it's never been wrong. And when you have a recession, what follows it? What follows the recession? You get massive layoffs because there is less demand for goods in a recession. So companies will produce less, so they need fewer workers. So what do we tell our gang? We follow the money. We got to follow the money. We have people always, well, what do you do, Phil? It's really simple. We have a stock group of 15 stocks. That's our portfolio, 15 stocks. We have what we call our five major stocks, AT&T, Caterpillar, Schlumberger, Goldman Sachs, Intel. These are brand names. This is where all the big institution money goes. And we've been in these for 3 years. And if it goes down, we know that the institutions are pulling their money out. How do we know that? Using our chart, because it's a color-coded chart. The algorithms are set up to identify when the insurance companies, the big insurance companies, the big banks, the big hedge funds are pulling their money out. It starts turning red. This is what we designed for years. We designed this, and this is what we use. Then we also have our members buy or sell the indices, like the spiders, the XLF, the banks, IWM, small mid-cap stocks. And then we have another group, okay, of ETFs. And then we have some bonus stocks. And that's what we work with every day. So at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, we have a video. So you go into that video at 2 or when you get home from work. And you listen to the video and you decide whatever stocks you're trading or investing in, just follow that video to a T. You're going to do great. So you get the 5 stock picks every day. You get the whole portfolio. But the 5 stock picks, that's where a lot of money's made. Okay, you get our daily working investor program. It's posted at 2 o'clock. You get our up-to-the-second alerts. You get access to our live webinar classes from 9:30 to 11, where you come into the classroom. You can ask questions, and we answer the questions for you. You get a review of the market in each sector. You get an education on patterns, what the patterns are doing, so you can see how we recognize when money's coming in and money's coming out. We answer your emails with live charting. We give you a coffee talk first thing in the morning. I start working at 4 o'clock in the morning because I have to look at the European group. And then we have put out around 8 o'clock, 8 to 8:30, the coffee talk to tell you what's going to happen in the morning. And you get complete access to our educational videos, our library. This is all for $39.95. Are you nuts? And we tell you the first month, just take one or two of our 15 portfolio stocks and just follow the video. Just follow the video, whatever two or three you want. Then judge us at the end of the month on our productivity. That's all. And so we always make sure, we don't care if the market's going up or the market's going down, because we're always positioned. We have our members positioned. If we're short, I mean, we don't just buy stocks. Look, we're up 13% shorting semiconductors right now. What's wrong with that? I mean, you always got to be in a position. Doesn't matter if the market's up or down. It's unbelievable what these people do to you. $39.95. Join my gang.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
Why pay thousands of dollars for a weekend seminar when for only $39.95 a month, PhilsGang.com provides all the daily market investing information you need to make profits in the stock market. With over 40 years of investing experience, only Phil Grandy and the PhilsGang.com team provide daily live investing webinars, up-to-the-minute market updates, all the investing educational videos you can imagine. Don't hesitate to learn, invest, and make profits. Go to PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG, 877-600-4264.
Did you know breast cancer kills 113 people every day?
That's unacceptable.
African American women die from breast cancer nearly 41% more than Caucasian women.
That's unacceptable.
Breast cancer is the leading cause of all cancer deaths for Hispanic women.
Breast cancer is unacceptable.
Together with Susan G. Komen, we're committed to reducing U.S. breast cancer deaths by half.
And we're going to do it by 2026.
Visit Komen.org/unacceptable.
We're speaking with Jared Douglas. He's a licensed mortgage loan originator, and his company's called Cash Call Mortgage. Let me give you his number, 949-535-9385, or you can go to cashcallmortgage.com. Jared, I want to thank you. The service you gave us was incredible. Why don't you explain a little bit when you say how you specialize in alternative products for self-employed applicants?
Yes, thank you, Phil. Thanks for having me on. So what we specialize in is alternative products
product for applicants who are self-employed. We have a product for applicants that are, you know, have a lot of assets but no documentable income. And then we have another version for, you know, real estate investors. So there's three versions of our alternative approach or alternative product that helps people with, you know, outside the box scenarios get financing.
Again, let me give you his number, 949-535-9385, 949-535-9385, or you can go to cashcallmortgage.com.
Does your money manager send you an alert when the stock position that you're in goes up or it goes down? Does your brokerage send you an alert to get out of a stock position so you don't lose money? Of course they don't. Here at PhilsGang.com, we keep all of our members engaged with the stock positions that we recommend. Nobody does that for their clients. Nobody. Go to PhilsGang.com and become a member to get up-to-the-minute alerts. That's PhilsGang.com. Stop losing money and start making money with Phil's Gang.
With the PhilsGang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Don't have time to analyze and study stocks? At philsgang.com, we recognize that there are all types of investors, and we also recognize that your time is valuable. So we offer investing programs for all individuals. We offer investing programs for long-term and short-term positions. And philsgang.com provides quick and easy-to-understand investing videos that only take a few minutes to watch. With the philsgang.com investing programs, you will learn technical stock charting, how to execute your trades, and most importantly, you will gain the confidence to know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or give them a call, 877-600-GANG.
Why pay thousands of dollars for a weekend seminar when for only $39.95 a month, PhilsGang.com provides all the daily market investing information you need to make profits in the stock market. With over 40 years of investing experience, only Phil Grandy and the PhilsGang.com team provide daily live investing webinars, up-to-the-minute market updates, all the investing educational videos you can imagine. Don't hesitate to learn, invest, and make profits. Go to PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG, 877-600-4264.
Welcome back. Learn, invest, and make profits with Phil Grandy. Simply go to philsgang.com or give us a call at 877-600-4264.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. $39.95 for a month. Why don't you check it out? Just try it for 1 month. Call now. They're waiting for your call. Go to my site and sign up. It works. Look, here's a great example. So they tell you to buy Best Buy based on fundamentals. Okay? So listen to what they say.
Operating margin was up 20 basis points year over year. EPS was up 19% year over year. Beat consensus by 9 cents. And the earnings guidance for 2019, they raised it.
So they beat consensus. They raised the earning guidance. So what? What the hell does that mean? Who cares? What are you, nuts? They raised it so they can suck you into the stock. You think they're going to lower it? You think they're going to lower the consensus? You think they're going to lower the earning for the future? Their job is to get you in. But guess what? Not if you're with me, because Best Buy, we trade the stock all the time. Best Buy has dropped 18% since they told you to get into stock. Why? Look at it. Go to my site. Go to philsgang.com. If you got a mobile device, see all that red? See how we turned from green to red? It told us to be out of the stock because institutions are pulling their money out. That's what you believe in. The only thing that makes stocks go up if they're putting money in. Who? The big institutions, the big banks, the big insurance companies, the big hedge funds. And that's what you follow. They're trying to get you to think they're experts. Oh, and listen to this garbage.
Operating margin was up 20 basis points year over year. EPS was up 19% year over year. Beat consensus by 9 cents. And the earnings guidance for 2019, they raised it.
So earnings guidance, they raised. Operating margins up. Who cares? You're looking in the rearview mirror. It doesn't tell you anything. You're looking behind you. You got to look forward. And that's what you learn with us. You got to look forward. And if you don't want to learn anything, we post at 2 o'clock in the afternoon a video on our whole portfolio, and we discuss each stock what you should be doing. Not based on garbage. That's garbage that he's giving you. And here's the proof. Look at my chart. It's red. Money's pouring out of it. Pulling money out, and they're telling you to buy. You know, it's just like Varney says, oh, so what? He says about the yield curve.
So what?
So what? And he tells people, oh, keep buying.
And you're telling our viewers, don't sell. You might get some more gains later this year, if not in the immediate future.
Absolutely. That's what I'd say. Stay the course. This is about trade, not an inverted yield curve.
Oh, really? Not about an inverted yield curve, right? Oh, really? Is that right? We've got two inverted yield curves right now. What do two inverted yield curves mean? It means you're going to get a recession. Has it ever been wrong? No, never. And when you get a recession, what happens? You get massive layoffs. You get massive layoffs. Because there's less demand for goods, so companies aren't going to produce goods. In fact, your wages aren't going to go anywhere because guess what? They're not going to take any profits, plow back into new machinery or equipment to increase productivity, give you a raise, so you're going to get laid off. They need fewer workers. A recession? And he says, so what? He should be saying, we now have another inversion. We had the 3-month inverting over the 10-year. Now we got the 2-year treasury inverting over the 10-year, which means you got a higher rate on a 3-month treasury than a 10-year. You got a higher rate on a 2-year treasury than a 10-year. And that means danger. That's a recession. But see, they don't want to tell you that because they got to get you to buy. They got to get you to feel good. So you go buy a car or whatever they're selling on their stupid stations. It's amazing, isn't it? So a recession is bad. But see, we don't care if we have a recession because our stocks are going to be positioned so our gang members will be selling short. Our gang members are going to be just fine. When you have a recession, you have almost no growth, no expansion. So that means there's no opportunities for employment. And also think about economic growth. That's when only benefits the rich when there's a recession. The top 1% get richer when there's a recession. Because see, they also control Congress. They have Congress pass laws that benefit them. Not Main Street. They pass laws to make it less competitive. So you take the monopolies, you take the top 1% or the 1/100th of 1%, they make so much money, they buy Congress, they make sure they can get in there and pass so many laws, put so many restrictions on little businesses that they can't expand and they don't have competition. Past 10 years, we've gone nowhere. We haven't hit a 3% GDP growth, but they pretended we're growing. When it's not, when we're not growing. Think how fantastic they are. What a bunch of salespeople. We haven't hit a 3% GDP growth in 14 years, but they can come on every day and tell you the same thing.
Our economy is surging along. It's surging. It's a rocket ship right now.
So they can tell you it's the economy's surging. It's a rocket ship when it hasn't hit 3% in 14 years. What are you, nuts? He can tell you that when new vehicle sales have plunged to 1999 levels. He can tell you that when pending home sales are contracting year over year. Sure he can. That's what he's getting paid for. It's unbelievable. Remember, there's two tiers of justice in this country, and there's two tiers of financials in this country. For the very, very wealthy, they make money all the time. And then for the poor people who are in 401ks getting slaughtered, you see your 401ks in another couple of months. For the person who sits there and watches CNBC and Fox or runs to their broker. And they tell you, well, everything's okay now. Everything's fine.
Whatever we were worried about, yeah. We're not worried about anymore.
No, because Varney said, look, the market's up 500 points. He's all excited. And he's all excited.
Remember that yield curve?
Yeah.
It's still inverted.
Yeah.
The 10-year is what?
147.
Yeah.
And the 1.47. And the 2-year is 1.51.
But that's a big inversion.
Still inverted, yeah.
So what? The Dow's up 500 points.
It's up 500 points. So up the yield curve, when it inverts for 14 years, it's been correct. It tells you you're going to have a recession. And the consequences of a recession are brutal. The first thing is you lose your job. But he says, so what? Keep your stocks, he says. Now, I'm not saying get out of your long positions, but at least know you have an exit strategy. At least know when the institutions are pulling their money out, that who's ever in charge of your money is getting a hold of you and say, look, the institutions are pulling money out of Coke. The institutions are pulling money out of Apple. Institutions are pulling money out of Intel. I think we should take our profits here, and what we'll do is we'll turn around and we'll make money as they go down. When's the last time you got that phone call? Get an email today? No. So how did they get the market to go up 500 points in 2 days? Lies. And even one of the people on one of Kudlow's buddies came out and said, no, that was fake. That was all made up on Monday morning, that there was a conversation on the phone about, you know, the Chinese got together with Americans and everything was okay again. The only thing you can believe is money. Money goes in, money comes out. And that's what we work with you every day. And we make it so simple for you. It's just incredible. You know, if it wasn't for these stock buybacks in the last 10 years, this whole market has been one big fraud. But boy, we made a lot of money in 10 years on this one big fraud. All they had to do is just keep buying their own shares. When people weren't, they had the same wages. They lie about wages every day. Tell how wages are going up. Wages, they're not. Wages aren't going up.
We've seen paycheck growth decline from a 4% rate in January to 2.6%.
Yeah, but what are we told?
Your wages are going up.
Yeah, no, they're not. No, they're not. But that's his job to tell you they are when they're not. So join my gang. It's $39.95. And you're helping yourself, but you're helping the kids. This is crazy. I mean, this is absolutely crazy. Look, I can't beat CNBC or Fox, or I can't spend, you know, $10 million a day on advertising. But I'll guarantee you, you come to me for just 1 month, and you spend $39.95. And when you follow that portfolio, when you follow that video we posted at 2 o'clock, tells you exactly what to do with one of our 15 stocks. You decide which one you want. You follow it right to the T. You're always going to be in the right position, whether it's going up or going down. We're waiting for your call. 877-600-GANG. Help yourself and help St. Jude.
You have been listening to Phil's Gang with your host, Phil Grandy, on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Remember to visit Phil's website at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or call the office, 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.